Audi's 2025 A5 portfolio includes many subcompact cars. The A5 series offers many body options with different standard features and powertrains. New Audi A5 Coupes are two-door, four-seat luxury sports cars. Sportsmanship and sophistication are present. You may know that Audis have cutting-edge technology. Depending on trim level and options, your 2019 A5 may have Audi's virtual cockpit digital instrument cluster, touchscreen infotainment system, Audis, premium audio system, and more. An array of driver aids comes standard in the Audi A5, making life easier and safer. More include adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, lane keeping assist, and blind spot monitoring. To improve visibility and modernize the cabin, lighting is often installed. Key places like entryways and stairwells have lighting. The new A5's multiple storage compartments and large trunk make it practical for daily use. Find out all about the 2025 Audi A5. Because we've discussed the new Audi A5's arrival date, price, trim, features, and safety. The first Audi A5, a small executive coupe and convertible, debuted in 2007 for 2008. It had a sleek, modern design and powerful gas and diesel engines. Audi sold the original A5 until 2017. In 2016, Audi released the second generation A5 for the 2018 model year, with many changes. For 2020, the second generation was redesigned. It's been updated for the next model year and released to the public. Audi Motors will release the next Audi A5 in the 2025 model year, and if you're wondering if it will be refreshed with a new design, we'll let you know that the company has not released much information about it yet, but according to some media reports, it will be refreshed. A bit outdated, but getting there. Updates on next A5 will be given here if available.